I decided to do a cowl on the top. So I just did a foundation half double crochet chain, and I made it long enough so it kind of hung where I'm right about here on the neck. And then I started the moss stitch, which is a single crochet, skip one, half double crochet all the way around that chain. And then on the next row, I found my center. So I'm going to be increasing on every single center piece. So when you do the moss stitch, you do a single crochet inside the chain one, and then you chain one over, and then you do another single crochet inside that, the next chain one. When you get to the middle point, you do a single crochet, skip one, and then a single crochet into the same stitch. So that grows the center for you. So anyway, rather than doing these long triangle scarves that wrap around, I'm trying to find ways of doing them so they're quicker, they're faster, but we're getting a cute result. And I like it, I think it looks pretty. And the other thing with the ones that wrap around is I always worry, are they gonna fall off? With this, I know it's not. It's just gonna slip nice and easily over the head. I used chameleon yarn, which is really beautiful. All right, I love it.